Money. What is money? We use currency notes and coins to buy things and objects of daily use, like pencils, rubbers, toffees, etc. We will now show coins and notes to buy things. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise, or 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee.